Hello, and welcome to Getting Started with BenchVue. In this tutorial, I'm going to cover the basic capabilities of BenchVue, including getting a screenshot from an instrument and exporting it, doing a data log with an instrument and exporting the data, creating an arbitrary waveform from data captured on an oscilloscope, accessing technical documents and application notes and videos, and finally, how to access BenchVue with your Android or iOS device. So let me get started. If you refer to the bottom of the screen to what we call the instrument panel, you can see I'm connected to four instruments: a spectrum analyzer over LAN, a DMM via GPIB, a function generator and oscilloscope, both through USB. Now, BenchVue will automatically detect and connect to instruments through GPIB and USB. For LAN and RS-232, you need to manually configure those instruments using a Visa configurator that you can access through this IO icon. Once you configure the instrument, it'll always show up in the future when you open BenchVue. For more information, see the tutorial connecting your instruments to BenchVue. So I'm going to minimize my instrument panel, and I have my four bench apps, one for each instrument I'm connected to here on the screen. I'm going to start each bench app, first the spectrum analyzer, then the DMM, then the function generator, and finally the oscilloscope. Okay, let's start by capturing a screenshot from our spectrum analyzer. To do that, I'm going to bring it to full screen, the spectrum analyzer bench app. I'm just going to press get current screen. There's my screenshot. Now, if I want to export it, I just go down to this icon, press export. I can export it as an image or as an image attached to an email or in a Microsoft Word document, which I'll do. Bring up my Word document, and you can see not only is the screen image captured, but also information on the instrument is also captured. So I can use this as a baseline to start writing a test report. Okay, next, let's see how easy it is to perform a data log. So I'll go back to the quad view, and I'll bring my DMM to full screen. Now I can access my settings over here. To start the data log, I just need to press this start button, and the DMM immediately starts capturing data. Let me hide my settings so I have more room to view the data. Now I can let this run for seconds, minutes, or an hour, and once I'm done, I just press the stop button. I have controls here to analyze my data, including markers. Then once I analyze my data, I can also export it like I did with the screenshot. I can export it as a screenshot. I can export it to MATLAB, Microsoft Word, a CSV file, and also Microsoft Excel. And here is my captured timestamp data. Let's go back to the quad view. Now let me demonstrate how easy it is to capture a scope trace and turn it into an arbitrary waveform on my function generator. To do that, I'm going to select my function generator. I'm then going to go to a dual view, so I'm looking at my scope and my function generator bench apps. I'm then going to select Get Current Trace. Now this is going to capture the trace data on my scope, so the digitized points on my scopes, it captures it in bench view. I'm going to go to channel 2 of my function generator, and to turn this scope signal into an arbitrary waveform, I can simply highlight it and drag and drop it to channel 2 of the function generator. If I bring the function generator to full screen, I can see the signal that I just grabbed from the scope here on channel 2 of the function generator as an arbitrary waveform. Now let me show you the library tab on BenchVue. So right now I still have my function generator selected. So what this will do is bring up all the documentation, user manual, data sheet, application notes, and videos related to this function generator. So for instance, I can click here and go to application notes. I can click here and go to YouTube tutorial videos. All can be accessed easily through the BenchVue interface. Okay, let me go back to my bench tab, and I'll go back to my quad view. Now I can see all my bench instruments again. And here I want to demonstrate the mobile capability. So if you download BenchVue Mobile from the Apple App Store or from Google Play and install it on your mobile device, you can access the instruments you're connected to through BenchVue. To do that, click here to enable mobile access, and then I can go here to my settings tab and then to mobile access, and I can use the IP address of my computer to connect using the mobile device, or in the mobile app, I can scan this QR code to automatically connect.